What can I do with those items? Can I mix up things? No? Did I go to the left? To the right, I mean? Last time? I'm not sure. Well, I actually don't need to use the food there. We're just gonna go around there. Pile of wood debris is blocking the way. It seems to be broken parts of the desk and chairs from the classroom. Yes, I did go there. Stuck right now. Can I paint? No. I don't know what the dice are for. What are those things supposed to be anyway? Like the monster and stuff. That is weird. No. Someone be in here, I don't know. Go to the third floor, and if there's nothing there, I don't know. Can I break that? No. Okay. Doesn't do anything. There is this desk, but nothing. That's weird. And I can't go this way. Does anyone have a hint on what to do for this, the dice and paint in there? Cause I'm kinda stuck right now. Let's think. Message there that Says you're on your own. And this is the bathroom, but... Oh wait, can I open those? There may be something. Slowly walk away. Maybe in between those doors? I don't think so, but... Nope, there's nothing. Drawers. Bookshelf filled books about history. If I remember right, Brisbane was also a war veteran. Shumu painting. It's a scene from near high school. Wait, can I? Nope. What's that? No. Ain't no. God damn it, game! I don't instantly die, that's good to know. The door with the blood. I'm gonna go check it out. I'm gonna need food though. The door with the blood. I remember what it is. I just need food. What's up, by the way, Dang Lito, I guess? Dang Lito. Go take some food. Thank you. Run. It was on the second floor to the right. Wait, use the food, thank you. Keep running. Alright, so this door you mean, right? I can't open it because of the talisman? This should be able to remove. Oh, all right. Thank you, Dang Lito. Unstuck, nice. That's creepy. A country map. We have to memorize each province's name for geographic class. Funny thing is, I'm not even familiar with our own little town. What's the point of knowing about places that are so distant? Why is there a knife stabbing the table? You did it! Yeah, I mean, you did it, but... Despite the rust, it still looks sharp. Utility knife. The table's a mess. Someone stabbed it repeatedly with a knife. Did Mr. Coward do this? I don't know. A free calendar handed out by the township office. Every household has one. Poster of a famous celebrity. Okay. We have a knife. Can I think of something? With a knife. Not yet. Bucket of blood. Should I throw the dice? But I've seen people doing it. I think it requires 3 dice to play. Oh, we're missing 1 dice. Okay. The room smells like an old alcohol and smoke. I am suffocating. A water bucket. Something's in there. And the 3rd dice, of course. Dog stains at the bottom of the bucket. The smell and swarming bugs. Better stop looking at it or I might throw up. Let's use the dice. Yes. Disgusting. What's this? Teeth? I thought I was holding dice. These numbers. No way. I'm pretty sure those were dice when I threw them. What happened? After throwing the dice into the ball, they turned into teeth. And are the numbers supposed to mean something? So 6, 2, 3. I know where to put those. 6, 2, 3. What's that sound? The ball came loose. Ceramic ball. So it's just to like a reminder, I mean. Some sort of reminder if we forget the numbers. Right there, so 6, 2 and 3. Well, wait, maybe not. Damn it. Can I move? Nope. Oh no, we need to learn the Japanese symbols, I guess. Maybe here. And the safe from Superman. When's the last time they updated this build? Oh wait, what's that? A note on a bench. Cutting throat. Found in Mr. Cow's rooms, the prophecy is revealed when the sacrifice is made with the blood of the innocent. He's killing a child? What? This is really disturbing. Yep. Did you guys hear that? Ah, wait, once again. Yeah. Sorry about that. I was wondering, like, what the fuck is going on? I see this mark on the map. Is that Mr. Cowstone? I don't know. Okay, so we need to learn the symbols, what they mean.